What's up, everyone? NeoScyther here, getting back to Kirby and Forgotten Land. And I don't really think there's anything I need to do right now in Waddle-Dee Town, so we're just going to go straight on to the next world. Okay, I can't actually jump to the next world. So the waste where life began in Originull Wasteland. Do you think they were running out of world names by now? And there's actually only three Waddle-Dees for the Save the Hidden Waddle-Dees objective. That's gotta be a first, I think. So yeah, so the bomb ability from last time, I decided just to keep it, just to kind of play around with it a bit. Large meat. Make sure nothing else I'm missing anywhere. Like no hidden paths or anything. I think we're good. Okay, I do kind of like these bombs, how they just kind of just move around and seek out enemies. But you have to be standing still for that to happen. Even if you hold down the attack button, you still actually just throw the bomb out like a bowling ball. He's gonna keep reappearing. And we have the diamond pieces again. See anything over to the side. There's a target way up there. Which means I'm going to actually want to go get the Ranger ability. I mean, for all I know, there's going to be an easier way to do that, but it's going to give me the option to use an ability. There you are. Ow. Right, now let's go over here and see if I can hit that target. I don't know how far I need to stand back. Shoot three flying targets. Okay. Now we know we need to keep an eye out for flying targets. Oh, no, 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 thank you. I'm gonna be hit all the buttons until I actually make the thing appear, thank you. Quagmire on level, there he is, that's two. There's another flying target. Which means then that the third one's probably going to be in this area too, just by process of elimination here. where it is, I don't know. I feel I'm going to need this mouthful mode for something. And not like I can take it up there. Or I can. Please tell me this is one of the hidden objectives is to beat Florina with mouth with a ring mouth. Eh, nice. Grab a capsule, a couple ice cream cones, refill my health. There's one of the hidden Waddle Dees. Briefly spit that out. I don't even know if I need that for anything else right now. Okay, that was the fifth diamond, so that's probably then my just one of the three hidden okay, let's see if I can say something that's not as obvious. Yeah, that's one of my three hidden Waddle Dees. And that warp star is probably my way forward. And we got a blueprint for Crystal Needle. Which means we can upgrade needles to the final evolution now. Or upgrade, whatever you want to call it. Tell me you've been playing Pokemon too much without telling me you've been playing Pokemon too much. So I know there is still a target I gotta hit somewhere. There it is. Spit that out. Got all three flying targets. I got Florina with the ring mouth. Kill the snack. There's a diamond. Beat the lost squish. Have we literally just done all of them? We did. All of the hidden objectives were in this area. Like, that's gotta be a first. That's got to be a first where all of the hidden objectives are in one area. Which then kind of makes me wonder, is this still the first hidden Waddle Dee? By the way, no, I'm not spitting this out. There we go. So I got up here once before, I can do it again. I mean, this is my first hidden Waddle Dee, that's fine. It is, okay. I found it kind of weird because I've already done all of my other hidden objectives. Here then. I mean, that was the first hidden Waddle Dee, and there's nothing else here. There's supposedly nothing else here, but, you know, logic would dictate that there's not. Now, is there a way I can get... I don't think there's a way I can get Ring Mouth up here, so we're not going to bother trying. Plus, if that was my first hidden Waddle Dee, there shouldn't be anything else here. meat. Not that I need it, but... That makes me think there's going to be the road cone. Or another... ring mouth. I figured the cone would be here somewhere. So I'm feeling the cone is here somewhere and we're going to be back to... Oh no! Blast out of the way and then that falls. That works too. This is Waluigi number two. Hidden door here. This is going to take us to hidden Waluigi number three. While these both fall. Alright, so, yeah. First time through the stage, we have gotten everything. Boy, and to think I said that would never happen again. If the rest of this world goes that smoothly, this will be done in no time. Ow. There's not really anything else we need to worry about. I mean, we're literally done with the stage at this point. That was everything in one run. Again, if the rest of the world's gonna be that easy, I'm not gonna complain. Balloon Meister? Another target switch. I seriously wish there was something you could do with the extra capsules. Or if there is, I just don't know it yet. And of course, two more treasure roads.